Why do you think girls wear makeup?
Not for always to attract the guys.
लड़के बहुत ज्यादा जलते हैं.
Girls यार come on, वो लड़कियाँ मेकअप में हो बिना मेकअप में हो लड़कियाँ
लड़की होने से मतलब है. That's the main thing.
Come on, exactly.
What's up?
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to a whole new episode of A Girl on Girl. It's been a long time without you, my friend. बहुत दिन हो गया आप लोगों के साथ. बहुत कुछ नहीं शेयर किया मैंने. Today our video is inspired on a most googled, you know, question of the year. So today we are going to find out from the Kolkata girls. Is question ke bare mein Kolkata ke public aware hai ki nahi, and what do they think about it? So come on with me. So the question for you guys is, it's based on a most searched Google question, okay? Why do girls feel cold? Any idea?
See, it can be either for two reasons, because either she's hypothermic or either she's literally not wearing enough clothes. That's a very weird statement, but okay.
No, that's okay. That's your opinion, totally.
I'm not aware of that.
Okay, yeah.
You're not me.
Okay, so
I mean, I'm not a woman, so I can't.
Yeah, I feel cold. Yeah.
Okay. I get wet much in summer, but girls may not be.
Yeah, they don't sweat that so much, right?
Yeah.
Nothing like that, because of the weather, because of the temperature, they feel cold like the boys.
You're a girl, so you might
be, because she's thinner than most other boys.
Due to less lipid content and maybe effect of the male hormones.
Yeah, that's very true.
Well, in my case, I would have to say it's completely different, because it's opposite, literally.
No, I don't.
I feel cold usually, very cold, but yeah.
There's one thing, when we are feeling hot, within 10 minutes if we switch on the AC, we are like done, you know? We don't feel hot anymore. And guys are like, oh my god, let the AC be on for like hours. They don't mind.
I don't know if it depends. I don't know if it depends on gender, that thing. In our office, a lot of women think, oh, it's so cold, let the AC on. Yeah.
In the classrooms, they used to say, AC ban karo.
Every single time. Wherever we go, wherever we stay, every single time.
Why do you think that happens? Any clue?
Girls are very hot.
She's true.
I don't think so.
You don't think so? Okay, so you don't feel cold?
No, not really.
Mood swings. I guess, yeah. Because of their mood swings, their emotions get like...
So sexist!
They always focus on AC.
They are always hyper-reactive to everything.
Hot. That's
yeah,
hot,
right? Hot.
Okay, so the second question is a very, very Google question. Why do girls wear makeup? Seriously, your perspective, har ek ka alag perspective. For you?
Of course.
God, yeah, that's
to look beautiful?
To
look pretty.
I don't wear makeup.
Me
neither.
Can you see? She doesn't wear makeup, but she looks so beautiful. Like, seriously. Is it necessary for girls to do makeup?
I think it's good, but not too much. I like when girls stay natural and they are really happy like that.
Do you prefer girls wearing makeup or?
I'm all for it. I'm all for it. Because, okay, who doesn't like makeup? I mean, it is so fascinating, seriously.
And with girls, she can do anything she wants.
That's what I was saying. कि लड़कियाँ absolutely absolutely अरे यार लड़कियाँ तो होंगी, अब लड़कियाँ होगी नहीं क्या यार, फिर प्लैनेट से हटा दो, फिर हम लोग को भी हटा दो.
So you think boys like it that way, so that's why you guys, so it's for the boys or for yourself too?
For myself too, but for the boys also. But
mainly for, वो बोलना चाहती है, mainly for the boys to come and embrace my beauty.
No, if any boy or any man will appreciate my beauty, then I will feel definitely good.
Lot of guys are like, you know, they do makeup for us only. You know, they have.
Yeah.
Do you think girls do makeup for that?
50-50. I mean, a lot of girls believe that in order to look attractive, they have to like cake it up. Yeah. But like, there are loads of people who are like, no, I mean, I'm doing this winged eyeliner for myself. I mean, there are just so many types of techniques and liners. I mean, seriously, do you expect a guy to know all of them? Like, karke kya hoga? Karke kya hoga? Kuch pata nahi hai. To fir khud ke liye karo na.
So, bahut ladke hote hai who say that, you know, bahut zyada makeup karti hai and all that. Do you, does it offend you sometimes if somebody says that?
नहीं, ऐसा तो कुछ मतलब पर्टिकुलर किसी को बोलते नहीं है. हाँ, बहुत से लड़के जलते बहुत ज़्यादा है.
It is sometimes, because okay, I might be wearing more makeup, but like it's completely my choice. I mean, you might not like it, but then if it's offensive in a way, because like कुछ ज़्यादा ही makeup पहना है यार, इतना धूप में क्या ज़रूरत है. And I'm like, dude, it's like my choice. So yeah,
look, what I want to say is, whatever you do, either it's makeup, either you want to wear something new, either you or you want to do anything new, that just to satisfy yourself, not to satisfy someone else, whether it is your parents or your or any
guy. I'm so proud of her.
Are you a guy?
Yeah, it's very personal. It depends on the person. So.
नहीं वो एक्चुअली लड़कियों का भी एक मतलब इनसिक्योरिटी होता है कि अपना बॉयफ्रेंड या फिर कोई वो दूसरी लड़की को देख रहा है इसीलिए वो ज़्यादा करके मेकअप करती है कि
जस्ट लुक एट मी या जस्ट लुक एट मी डोंट लुक एट एनीबडी एल्स तुम्हारे लिए मेकअप किया है सिर्फ वुड यू प्रेफर अ गर्ल हु डज मेकअप और हु इज लाइक नेचुरल
नेचुरल नो मेकअप
आई प्रेफर नेचुरल लाइक विद अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ मेकअप बट नॉट दैट मच
सो यू लाइक मी
Yeah, I like you.
Without makeup.
He has two girls standing right next to him, not wearing makeup. How can he risk this? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm quite sure.
Girls, yaar, come on. Oh, ladkiyan makeup mein ho, bina makeup mein ho, ladkiyan
ladki. Honne se matlab hai. That's the main thing, right?
Come on, exactly.
If the makeup suits her, then it's okay, fine.
What if it doesn't suit her, but she's a nice girl?
If she's a nice girl, see, first impression is your looks. Nobody cares about what you are inside unless and until I talk to you.
What do you think? Would you like a girl to do makeup or just be natural in her own way?
Even we do makeups little bit. little bit.
Maybelline, New York, what do you use?
Little bit. I don't want to tell her.
Okay, that's so sweet. It's okay. We respect that. What about you? Do you do makeup?
No. No.
No. See, guys also do styling for themselves. So I think that's the girls' thing. They do makeup and all.
But like, there's this fine line between looking really nice with it and looking really ugly with it. You know, when you overdo it, and then it ends up looking really weird. So yeah, I think it's again her choice. That's all for today, guys. If you guys had fun, don't go anywhere. Just go and like this channel right now and also subscribe to it for more fun facts and entertainment. I'm going to catch you up next week with another new episode of A Girl on Girl. Thank you, guys.
Hit the red subscribe button below and then press the bell icon to get notified each time we upload a new video. And never miss to say what's up.
Guys fall in love for what they see and girls fall in love for what they hear. That's why girls use makeups and boys lie. Smile is the best makeup. Wear it, flaunt it, and skip screaming, "What's up?"